Well, here we are right in Paris. What I try when I try to do Google Map memory palaces is choosing cities and places which are a bit unique. There are cities in the world, all the streets are parallel and in nice squares and so on. And these are really not fitting for me to create a nice memory palace. I want to go around the corner. I want to go through the park, things like that. And this is why I'm already struggling with Google Street View and Google Maps, because very often you are quite limited. It's quite hard sometimes to go through a park or things like that. I will try to do that anyway. And I thought that it might be a good idea just to start here at the Eiffel Tower and then see where that brings us. Okay, I put myself here and here we are in front of the Eiffel Tower. Here we are. Very nice. So I think let's explore first a bit if we can walk here, because if we can't, because it's not possible sometimes with Google Street View, it doesn't make sense. Let's check that out. Yeah, but that works. That's good. That's good. That's already a big plus. Let's see if we can walk there. No, we can't. I mean, in real life, I would definitely walk here and change directions, because one major point is, and having a good memory palace is being able to change directions. So that's what you can in real life, way better, of course, than in Street View. But we will go and try that anyway today, starting, let's say, here. I would start with this bush here. So this triangle bush would be my first location. I just try to grab nice locations, which are memorable, but which are also not too close together. And where I have the chance to change directions, as I mentioned, just walking straight on doesn't feel so good. But anyway, bush number one, and then I would just walk here, small steps. So it's right, really walking. And then the bench here could be number two. And let's go ahead here. And in real life, I would definitely make a circle here, because you see here in the back a statue, or I zoom in a bit here, this thing here, this could be number three. And since I'm not here in real life right now, I would anyway walk here and imagine myself, okay, the bench, then three is this one here, this thing is number three. And then I would imagine myself making a round here, or going in a short circle here, coming back for that here, number four here in the background, this green thing here, toilets or whatever it is, number four. So I would imagine myself going around here, and then because I can't go, of course, but this would be then number five here. This guy with ice cream here, ice cream number five. Yeah. So it's really like visualizing the journey, the way I go, the bush, the bench, then this thing here going over around behind here, the green thing, the green toilet or whatever it is, and then the ice cream here. Number five. And I would imagine this is number six. So yeah, this sign here is my number six. So number seven, I could go here maybe, or we try to go over here, change directions a bit, like changing sides here. And that's what I want to do now. Six and number seven, we go here. Number seven is the fence here, the fence, the area with a fence. You can put something in here. Number seven. Number eight, what is it? Number eight is the lamp. Number eight. And number nine could be the construction thing here. And number 10, I would walk here definitely. Make a little round here, but it's not possible. No, it's not. So yeah, and that's why I'm struggling with these kind of memory palaces in Google Street View. So this is not a good place to go. But my number 10 would be then the waste basket here. I would review that right now after 10 locations. So number one was the bush. Number two was the bench. Number three was the stone vase. Number four was the green toilet. Number five was the ice cream. Number six, the sign. Number seven, the fence here. Number eight, the lantern, the lamp. Number nine was the construction. And number 10, this here waste basket is then my number 10 here. And okay, let's continue here. So my number 11 would be maybe a tree here. So I would walk here, and then my number 11 could be, this is a nice picture here. Number 11 could be the tree here. My number 11, not all the trees, of course, but just one. I was thinking, where I'm thinking about taking the tower, but I don't feel so well about that, because right now I will look up here. Okay, that could be a location, but I will also go around here, and maybe I don't take the tower at all, or I just take it later. I don't know. But for now, I would just go with the tree and then go ahead here. And number 12, what is it? There's another ice thing here. But this is, yeah, this is quite different from the first thing. So I would also take that here. This is my number 12. And then I would walk here. Maybe, what is that here? Number 13 is this little souvenir shop here. So number 12 is the ice, and number 13 is the souvenirs. Number 14, let's go ahead here. What could it be? Yeah, let's cross the street here. Crossroad, crosswalk here, number 14. Then I go and cross, and number 15 is the entrance area here. Number 15. So let's see. I don't feel comfortable taking the tower here. It's just not really smoothly fitting. I don't know. So number 16 are the sitting stones, the stone area here. These stones were number 16. Number 17, go along here. The container area here. I would imagine looking into that, maybe scrolling a bit in here. This is my number 17. And number 18, go ahead. That's maybe something. Number 18 would be this area of the tower, because I would walk by here. This would be my number 18, and just walk and go ahead here, hoping for the best, because as I said, very often you just go straight ahead, and this is not very memorable. But let's see, number 19. Then maybe number 19 is the big fence here. The fence here, number 19. And number 20, the bus. Yes, and the bus is not always there, but it's now here, and that fits quite well. Let's start from number 11. That was the tree. Number 12 was the ice cream. Number 13 was the souvenirs. Number 14 was the crosswalk. Number 15 was the entrance area. Number 16 were the stones where the people were sitting. Number 17 were the containers. Number 18... was the Eiffel Tower. Number 19 was the fence, and number 20, the bus. Okay, so yeah, so let's do 10 more and see what is coming here, what's coming next. 21 is this thing here, number 21. And actually, I'm quite happy with this place here, because cities are quite often very bad for good memory palaces, in my opinion. It's at least in Street View, not in the real life, but in Street View. So yeah, let's try to walk here. I don't waste too much time here searching for something. This is nice. So I just take the next best thing here. Even there are a couple of meters, of course, but it doesn't matter, because it's just like a blink of an eye, you're already here. My number 22 is this long gone tree. Let's go. 22, 23. What could it be? Maybe the bushes here. I'm not sure. 23. This is okay. This is a good 23. Fences again, but yeah, it's totally different from what we have seen before. 24 then. Let's go. I walk directly towards this place here. This is my number 24 place. Then I turn around here, 25, and you see it already looks quite the same. It's not the same sign, but it looks like the same. The perspective is the same. Don't do that. Don't take that. So what is my number 25? I want to have at least 25, even though I have not 30. But yeah, this is not so unique here, and I cannot even go there. This is bad. Okay, let's say we finished here with 25, and this is the road 25. And yeah, in the end, I would again review everything and walk there again. So it's the bush, it's a bend. Yeah, the bush, the bench number two, always count. Number three, the stone vase. Number four, the green toilet stuff. Number five, the ice. Number six, the sign. Number seven, the fence. The fence area. Number eight, the lamp. Number nine, the construction area. Number 10, the waste basket. Number 11, the tree towards the Eiffel Tower. Number 12 is the ice cream. Number 13, the souvenirs. Number 14, the crosswalk. Number 15, the entrance. Number 16, this thing where the people were sitting, the stones. 17, the containers. Number 18, the Eiffel Tower, the corner of the Eiffel Tower. Number 19 is another big fence. And number 20, the bus. Number 21 are the old stones. Number 22, the long gone tree. Number 23 was the fences standing in the area. Number 24 was the tree which I was walking up to. And number 25 was the street. And that's it, 25 locations. Now you can go ahead, try that for yourself, use them for your training maybe, and write in the comments how that worked. Thank you very much for watching, and I see you soon here on Memory Sports TV. Keep on memorizing. Bye bye.